King Ajay. Dwindlers don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books. They were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You really? Didn't see Kyrat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
You're weak! don't stop until they're dead! You're not worth the bullets!
Statues are why Kyrat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kyrat is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother, climb.
Understood.
Together. Dust the shelves, kill some terrorists. You know, Kyrat could use a good spring cleaning. Out with the old, etc., etc. Being someone else's hired gun does not suit you, my boy. Why do you think Armitai and Sabal are trying so hard to woo you? They're afraid of you, Ajay. And they damn well should be.